5 Amazing Health Benefits of Kefir. Yogurt has long been a staple of the average American diet, but its fermented cousin, kefir, has only recently started gaining popularity on this side of the Atlantic. Now that it's popping up in mass grocery stores like Whole Foods, there's no denying that the tart drink is starting to go mainstream. You can thank the buzz behind probiotics for that. Like many other fermented foods, including kimchi and kombucha, kefir is a powerhouse of good bacteria for your gut. Here's a closer look at the major health benefits the creamy beverage has to offer. What is kefir exactly? Traditionally, kefir was made from cow's milk and kefir grain, which contains a combo of live bacteria and yeast to spur fermentation. The process has been around for centuries, according to a 2016 review published in the journal Frontiers in Microbiology. The result? A rich, smooth consistency with a tangy taste. Think of it as a drinkable yogurt. Here are the top 5 health benefits of kefir. Number 1. Kefir is great for your digestion. Kefir gets its superstar status from its probiotics, which can be worth adding to your diet if you struggle with bloating or irregular bowel movements. It's thought that probiotics boost your digestive health and bolster your immunity by colonizing your gut with beneficial microorganisms that help drive off other harmful bacteria, according to the National Institutes of Health. Most traditional yogurts only contain a few strains of probiotics. Kefir, however, contains up to 12 strains. In all likelihood, the more strains of probiotics you eat, the better. Although researchers haven't pinpointed which bugs you need or how many you should try to consume each day, some commonly studied strains include lactobacillus and bifidobacterium, which you can find in some supermarket varieties. Number 2. Kefir is rich in calcium. There's no understating the importance of calcium, a mineral that's crucial to the formation of strong bones. Both men and women aged 19 to 50 should aim to get 1,000 milligrams per day, but a 2014 report from the United States Department of Agriculture, USDA, found that 42% of Americans don't eat enough of it. The typical kefir contains between 300 and 400 milligrams of calcium per cup, making the drink an excellent source of calcium. Number 3. Kefir contains more protein than an egg. We need protein to build bones, muscle tissue, and new skin cells. Plus, this key macronutrient can also keep you fuller for longer, which can aid in weight loss. Kefir contains about 9 grams of protein per serving, which is more than what you'd find in traditional yogurts, but less than the amount found in Greek varieties. Still, 9 grams of protein is a pretty impressive dose, especially when you consider that a large egg contains about 6 grams. Number 4. Kefir is loaded with potassium. Despite the numerous health benefits of potassium, like lowering your blood pressure and possibly easing muscle cramps, many women are falling well short of the recommended 4,700 milligrams per day. According to a 2017 report from the USDA, women aged 20 to 69 only consume anywhere from about 2,200 milligrams to 2,400 milligrams of potassium. One reason? The nutrient is largely found in fruits, vegetables, and dairy foods, and about 90% of us don't eat enough produce. A serving of kefir contains about 400 milligrams of potassium, so drink up if you're sick of bananas. Number 5. You can drink kefir even if you have lactose intolerance. About 65% of people have trouble digesting lactose, a sugar that's found in milk and other dairy foods. But even if you've shelved the milk carton years ago, there's a good chance that you can still stomach kefir. Although kefir contains some lactose, there are bacteria in there eating that sugar, so kefir has a lower lactose than other milk-based products. That's not the case for people with milk allergies, however. In that case, it's better to opt for a kefir made from a plant-based milk. One of the best things about kefir is it's super easy to use. It's like a drinkable yogurt. Kefir makes an excellent base for a smoothie or smoothie bowl. You can also use it in place of regular milk in a bowl of cereal. Just be sure to buy the plain varieties, not the flavored kinds. Yes, plain kefir can be a little sour tasting, but as with yogurts, fruity flavored options can have a lot of added sugar. So those are the 5 amazing health benefits of kefir. Have you been taking kefir on a regular basis? And what are your results? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, make sure to hit that like button and share this video with someone who might find it helpful. Thanks for watching, and see you again in another video.